This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man, ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Elbow drop.
Stomping. Ouch.
No, no. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Moments like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful. And JBL. This is right for him. Drop kick right to the knee.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ray moves out of trouble. Flying Marana.
That's how you impress.
Splash.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
So perhaps the... The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this... This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about...
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Big Daddy Cool, Diesel.
And that seemed like a pretty... Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
The awesome been eliminated. China has been eliminated.
This is a very powerful one. Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a...
Damage here is going to have long-term effects.
to the ring.
Stomping. Ouch.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Death turns the tables.
Devastating kick. Tattoo with a double axe handle.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
Double axe handle.
A submission move coming here.
Torture rack, torture rack.
She taps out. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with John Morrison and The Miz.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents. Has to know this can be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. Taker drawing up an attack.
Morrison has been eliminated.
Doesn't have any fight left.
Undertaker sent ringside. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W,
hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Twisting the body.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here are your winners. The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
And this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the wood.
The head of the table cinches it.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
This one's all. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of... There it is! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
amazing win for the Brahma Bull.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free reign.
Watch out for Dolph.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
This was his... When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
Ricochet!
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner,
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but...
Roman Reigns has been eliminated. The Animal Batista has been eliminated. Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Reversal!
Can he take...
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Bianca Belair, Rhea Ripley, Shayna Baszler. Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're allowed.
There's the hoist all the way up.
Bianca Belair has her in possession.
Taking a moment to get time
has been eliminated.
Incredible energy.
Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Beth Phoenix. Shot.
Double chicken wing applause.
Beth may have put the most on this one.
Has been eliminated.
Sent into the corner.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward? This one is over.
Here is your winner, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix.
What a tremendous effort.